or he got lucky. We'll have to ask him now when he comes out after the race. Let's go to Sebastian Vettel. Ocon, of course, up to second place. Vettel made a terrible getaway. Watch this. Look for the left. And there goes his teammate. So Lance Stroll gets ahead. Carlos Sainz gets ahead from 15th. Great start.